Occasionally there's a chirp from the smoke detector. There's also a constant whir from the overhead fans. There's also a song in my mind that I've been listening to for many years, and I've never tried to play. And I'm going to try to play it today for the first time. And I hope that you will just turn off the video if it bores you. Because right now I am just documenting my process. But first I want to turn off the overhead fans. Maybe I should leave the light on. Let's see. It's now late afternoon, and there's not much light left. So a little extra might help. Thank you. Hosanna, valgame Dios. Nadie me ha visto salir si no fui yo. Y una linda gallina allá fui yo. It's a very old song. It was written almost 150 years ago, maybe 170 years ago. It was written in Spanish by a Spanish guy in Paris, and his publisher convinced him to spell his name differently for the international market. Similar to the way I have respelled my name, Daniel, as Danial. But I didn't do it for the international market. I did it because somebody made a mistake. Oh, let's see, that would have been in 1990, when the print shop spelled my name wrong, and I thought, I like the way that's spelled. Thank you. Sia tu ventana llega una paloma. If a dove comes to your window, trátala con cariño, es mi persona. Be kind to it, because it is my being. Cuéntala tus amores, bien de la vida. Tell it your love of life. Thank you.